Japan's Emperor Naruhito was formally invested on Wednesday in a solemn ceremony which took place in the Imperial Palace after his father stepped down the day before. In his speech, Naruhito said he would act according to the constitution and fulfill his responsibility as the symbol of the state. Akihito, the first Japanese monarch to abdicate in two centuries, became an active symbol of peace, reconciliation and democracy during his three-decade Heisei era. Many expect Naruhito to follow that model, but with his own style.